All right, now I'm here to demonstrate to you real quick how to make the bamba. Bamba stew. Bamba is obambo. This is the bamba. I'm about to show you the bamba. This is the bamba, the fish, and we use as this kind of knife to dice it into pieces, okay? So that it comes out neat. You want your fish to be neat, neatly diced, neatly cut, okay? All right. Now, real quick, I'll take the onions. I'll take all oil. This is the first time I'm using oil in my cooking. I mean, since I've demonstrated to you cooking, since I started demonstrating for you cooking, and I'm using pure vegetable oil. So put some oil in the pan, okay? Let it heat it for some time. Then start with the onions. Okay, put the onions in the pot. And then make sure you get the sound. I call it the Wandera sound. Wandera is my brother is called Bonifaz Wandera. He taught me this, and a great cook. And another Wandera is Cecilia Wandera. And coincidentally, Cecilia's Wandera name comes from the husband. So the two Wanderas taught me how to cook. Right. That's beside the point. So put your onions. Get the sound. Add tomatoes. I'm doing it in a rush because of for the sake of the video. Otherwise, they told me that you need to let the onions brown a little bit. So add the tomatoes. Now what we are doing is actually making a paste, okay? We are making a paste. So add your tomatoes, okay? Then I like my food hot, so I'll add pepper, crushed pepper. Okay, how do I do that? Okay, I'll put it on my palm so that I don't put so much. So add pepper. I love my food hot. Add pepper or pepe. Then add salt. Not too much. Not too much. Because I'm looking at the amount of fish I have, or bamba, we call it bamba. Bamba is a pet name for the fish. So make the paste, okay? Make the paste real quick. Make the paste. Then, once you've done that, now you want no other additives, no Royco mchuzi mix, no, I don't know, That is all you add. Now I'll start putting my fish pieces in the paste. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, let me move faster, boom, for the sake of this video, boom, 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 add, I know this is dried fish, so this one you can turn it easily, you can turn it, now we are making a soup from this, okay, we want to make a soup from this, all right, our stew, let me call it stew. So now next, once you make sure you coat the whole each piece of your fish with your paste, make sure you coat it with your paste, then the next thing you have to do is add water. So add water. This time you're not putting so much water, so boom 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 boom. You don't want a very flimsy. You want your soup or your stew to be thick. And this one you want it to be thick and tasty, okay? So I'll add more water. Yes, I'm almost done. I'll add more water. And then I will cover it. I'll cover the pot. Okay? But this one is only to cook for 30 minutes. We're not doing 1 or 2 hours like we were doing with the Obasanjo chicken. This one we are only doing 30 minutes, and it will be ready for serving. Okay, enjoy.